Hello, hello, my fellow YouTubers, and welcome to Battle Dragon RC. Well, today I started to play a little bit of Fortnite, and actually not just today. I've been trying this game for a little bit now. I play Fallout most of the time, and I started to get a little bit addicted to this game, so. Today I got my first win ever, which I don't know. I think just playing safe. Like, I usually never win on this game when I go in or hot, and I get marked every time, which is not nice. I don't know. So I'm still terrible at this game, but I'm getting there little by little. And gotta improve on my building skills, and so here I just play a safe. Like, you'll see, since I'm not that good at this game, I know like anybody that's really good at this game will murder me in 5 seconds. But I got lucky and I went in. I like this location, it's pretty good. I thought I had a trap, so I went to put a trap in. I was like, shit, I don't trap. Damn it. Anyway, I'm just trying to get some stuff from this little house, and this usually has some pretty good stuff on this chest. Sometimes, rarely, a couple of times you get nothing, a couple of times you get good stuff. One time I got 2 jocks out of this thing, but no weapon. So I'm like, really? You're getting 2 jocks and not a single weapon? I'm like, what the heck? But anyway, so yeah, just playing a little bit of Fortnite. A friend of mine got me the PvE version of it, so he was awesome. He's like my best friend ever. We always play together here. When he doesn't work, of course, he works a lot, so we usually just play once in a while. But yeah, he got me the PvE version, and I was able to earn V-Bucks. So I started playing this game around at the end of Season 4. A little bit over the end of Season 4. So I really like it. I still will come back to my Fallout, especially Fallout 76 come out, because I pre-ordered already. And also Battlefield 5. So I pre-ordered those two. So I'm gonna start doing a little bit of Fortnite now. I don't know if I stream it or not, because I'm terrible. Like, this is the only reason I'm putting this video is because I got my first win and it was awesome. So I try to play it safe on this one. Usually my way of playing is just going out there and getting killed. So this time I went in, I heard somebody, I'm like, where the heck is this guy? I keep hearing his steps, and I can't seem to get the guy to calm down. So I'm like, alright, whatever, just wait. Then I saw somebody out, I shot him trying to see if he'll come out and get me. No, he did not want to come and get me. So I waited and waited and waited until he decided to come outside. Which is gonna be in a little bit now. So yeah, so I started playing on Season 4. And then since my friend gave me this this PvE version, you get V-Bucks for doing missions and stuff like that, so I was able to get the battle pass for Season 4. And then I completed, almost got to level 100. I got to 95, I think. Yeah, I got to 95. And I got over 1,000 V-Bucks on the process, so I was like, oh right, so I was able to buy Season 5. Which so far is pretty good. I like the map. The car map is awesome when you see it. I tried to get it, and it's pretty good if you can actually get it. So here we have this guy. I don't know how I didn't die. Well, how he didn't die, first of all, because I shot him like a million shots. And then I shot him with a rocket launcher, which I lucky enough found him here. And he still didn't die. But eventually got him. So now I'm just chilling around. And here's a good time to get my jug. So now I'm just gonna look for stuff, which I think I already looked up there. I remember, yeah I did, that's why I didn't go there. And I think the storm's coming my way, so I got it fine. So look how fast I can run. Damn, I'm fast. I wish you could run that fast. Sometimes it feels like you're just running. I wanted to check what kind of thing was that blue thing there. See, the other guy drives on good, but it's just one of those C4. I still don't get used to a C4, or how we use the C4. But especially like when you're like in a battle. By the time I change it to a C4, I probably die. So far, my weapon of choice, I could say, is the mini machine gun or so, whatever that is, like SMG, I think it is called. I don't know, those tiny little spread machine thingies. So I've been doing pretty good on that one. So right now we are just going to this up here. I figured it was going to be somebody here because that's the middle, but I came here, there was nobody, and I checked in and see if I got any traps, and I didn't. Oh, and here I make a 3-point shooter, look at me. So I was going to dance, and here we go, boom, shaka. So nice. So yeah, I see that I even had time to freaking do a 3-point shooter. That's just amazing. So yeah, here I was gonna build a little bit of a... I'm still not good at the building stuff, I still have a lot of issues. I don't know, and I'll get better, but... with time, another one of my friends told me I should play on PC. So I tried playing on the PC, and I got lucky here. I got a bad sniper somewhere over there, because... if it was like one of those guys I seen on YouTube that freaking beast modes, I would have died. Definitely would have died. So anyway, I'm building a little shell, a little fort over here, and then I get stuck. I'm like, what the heck did I just do to myself? And I was like, well, I'm trapped again. Damn it. Yeah, this is Fortnite for you. Well, not for you, because you're probably freaking pros at this thing. But no, me trying to figure out how to use this freaking building. So you guys know, like in a rush of battle, you can't really be shit. I die most of the time. I die when I try to build in the battle. So the messed up part was that after I did my awesome building, I didn't use it. So I saw somebody out there, and I was like, let's get this guy. And I started shooting, and of course I'm terrible at using rockets. But somehow I got that one. And then I wasted more shots. And I was like, alright, it's time to go down. I figured I was gonna get killed somewhere over here, because I was like, come out, whatever you are, somebody, but nobody came out. And it gave me time to get a little material, because I only tried to build with no material, which is not good. So I'm building a little fort over here. It's funny because this is like playing Fallout with the building things. Like, I love Fallout so much. It's my favorite game so far. And the way that they did this Fortnite is like Fallout on the building part, which is awesome. So anyway, so I got my little here, and I'm just waiting to be murdered, because I figure somebody's gonna come in, it's gonna start building on top of me, and I'm gonna die. So here I have to use my rocket launcher. Now that he is almost dead. So I was like, alright. And then I was like, damn it, somebody took my kill. So I figure I better chill here because there's a sniper out there. And if he got them, he probably got him because he was almost dead. You know, like two rocket launchers, a little bit of a freaking, you know, AK, and still not dead. Yeah, somebody just got me. What the heck? I'm all chilling over here and this guy decides to freaking shoot me. I'm like, come on. I was having a good time, just looking around. Anyway, so he'll just spectate me for a little bit until I think he got bored. Well, I don't know, I don't remember. So anyway, so here there's three of us. Then I hurt one of them a little bit. And the other guy killed it. Okay. That was my third clip. And I was like, you know what? Fuck it. This is do or die right now. And the funny thing is that guy had one rocket launcher that was like amazing. And I was so surprised I won. So thank you for watching guys and see you next time. Solid like as usual. Peace out.